We start this noon with community members saying final goodbyes to a local war hero who died for his country. News 5's Andrew Setters is live at Spring Grove Cemetery, where they're paying their respects. Andrew, bring us up to date.
Good afternoon, Lisa. This will be the final resting place for an Army soldier who gave his life serving in Afghanistan. The funeral procession just arriving here at Spring Grove Cemetery in the last few moments, carrying the body of Donald Scott Morrison. He'll be buried with full military honors here today. Funeral services were held this morning at the Blue Ash Recreation Center for the Sycamore High School grad. People gathered there this morning to pay their respects before coming here to the cemetery for their final goodbyes. The 23-year-old Army specialist was killed while serving overseas last month. The details, all of the details of his death have not been released. He comes from a family with a strong military tradition. He is the fifth Sycamore High grad to die in Iraq or in Afghanistan. The family, touched by the outpouring of support while they're dealing with grief from their loss, they're also very proud of his service.
You know, this is just tragic loss for us. But you know what? It's an honor. He believed in what he did. And he will always believe in what he did, and the family will be honored with that.
The casket carrying specialist Morrison was just brought in here to Spring Grove Cemetery. It will be transferred onto a horse-drawn caisson and carried back to the far corner of Spring Grove Cemetery to be buried in a beautiful tree-lined plot back here with full military honors. And that will be taking place in just the next few moments here. Live from Spring Grove Cemetery, Andrew Setters, News 5.